There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's room. A uniform so simple in style. It has no fancy bit of gold, no hat but Father's blue. Yet the mother has preserved it all the while. When then she made me tread on a wish of mine for years, in memory of your Father John, she said. And as they put the sombre on, and she was smiling through the tears, as she pissed the broad black brimmer on me head. It's just a broad black river, its ribbon spread and torn by the careless wisp of many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's all battle-stained and worn, and breeches almost threadbare at the knees. A sombre belt with a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one she'll choose to lead him will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA. Was the uniform was worn by me father long ago, they reached me mother's homestead on the run. Was the uniform he wore in that little church below, when old Father Mac he blessed the pair as one. And after truce and treaty at the parting of the way, he wore it when he marched out with the rest. And when they bore his body down that rugged heather brae, they placed a broad black brimmer on his chest. It's just a broad black river, its ribbons frayed and torn by the careless wisp of many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's all battle-stained and worn, and breeches almost threadbare at the knees. A Sam Brown belt with a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day. When men claim Ireland's freedom, the one she'll choose to lead them will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA. Will wear the broad black brimmer of the IRA.